In environment chemistry, we discuss environmental pollution. Environmental pollution. So the environment is polluted due to solid or liquid or gaseous particles. So due to the presence of these particles, the environment is undergoes damage. Or some organic compounds like dichloromethane or plastics or plastic covers. So these are damages. These are not damaged by any method. Due to that, it mainly affects on living organisms. It causes so many diseases and mainly affects the environment. So environment pollutions. So the environment, in environment chemistry, the significant factor we already discussed, air, water, soil. So these are how to polluted. So in that, atmospheric pollution. First one, atmospheric pollution. Atmospheric pollution. The atmosphere is polluted due to gaseous particle and particular particle in solid state. Means solid particle and gaseous particle, those two are causes pollution for atmosphere. And next one is, in atmosphere there are different layers are present. From the earth crust, from the sea level, the 10 kilometers distance, the sphere is called as troposphere. 10 kilometer distance is troposphere. And next one is 10 to 50 kilometer distance is called as stratosphere. This is a 10 kilometer distance from the sea level. This is 10 to 50 kilometer distance. The troposphere is polluted due to clouds or dust particles or solid particles. The stratosphere is polluted due to dinitrogen, dioxygen or oxides of carbon or oxides of sulfur or oxides of nitrogen. So that is polluted by stratosphere. In stratosphere, the stratosphere is protect the human being from ozone. This ozone is a very powerful rays. It is, whenever this is a fall on human being, it causes skin cancer, or it is a fall on plant, there is no photosynthetic reaction because it undergoes death. So these ozone is mainly affect, mainly damages the living organisms like human beings and plants, means plants and animals. So this is totally protected by a sphere, that is a stratosphere. This stratosphere is also undergoes damages due to dinitrogens or dioxygens of nitrogen or sulfur or carbon. Now, so the particles. So what are the pollution? What are the troposphere is polluted due to gaseous particle and particulate. The gaseous particles are oxides of sulfur, next oxides of nitrogen, hydrocarbons decomposition, oxides of carbon, ozone, acid rains. The particulate particles are dust, mist, smog, smoke. So these are your particulate particles for troposphere undergoes polluted. In that, the troposphere pollutant, in that, first one is oxides of sulfur. So generally the sulfur is reacted with oxygen, it forms sulfur dioxide. Sulfur is reacted with oxygen, it forms sulfur dioxide. This sulfur dioxide is reacted with ozone, it forms sulfur dioxide plus oxygen. This sulfur dioxide is dissolves in water, it forms SO, so this is your SO3. The sulfur trioxide dissolves in water, it forms sulfuric acid. This is act as a aqueous solution. This is your medium. So oxides of sulfur means the sulfur is reacted with oxygen, forms sulfur dioxide. This sulfur dioxide is reacted with the ozone. That ozone is present in stratosphere, it forms sulfur trioxide. This sulfur trioxide dissolves in water, produce sulfuric acid. The sulfur dioxide, the oxides of sulfur in the sulfur dioxide mainly causes asthma disease, bronchitis. It is mainly affect on the respiratory system in children or human beings, and also main damages, mainly causes many types of diseases are caused in living organisms like human being and plants. And next one is, second one, that is oxides of nitrogen. Oxides of nitrogen. The nitrogens. So generally nitrogen and oxygen is not reacted at ordinary temperatures. These are combinedly reacted at a higher temperature, produce oxides. Those are N2 is reacted with oxygen, it forms NO. This NO is reacted with limited amount of oxygen, it forms nitrogen dioxide. Nitrogen dioxide, NO2. This NO2 is dissolves in water, produce nitric acid, HNO3. So means the oxides of nitrogen generally at room temperature, generally in atmosphere, nitrogen is not reacted with oxygen, but at higher temperature the nitrogen is reacted with oxygen, it forms nitric oxide. And next, the limited amount of oxygen gives nitrous oxide. This NO2, the nitrogen dioxide, is dissolves in water, gives nitric acid. This nitric acid is also causes some more dangerous effect on human being. So the oxides of nitrogens, NO2, is mainly cause the defect respiratory system in children. It is also causes the damage the human being and plants. This NO2 is abstracting a more again amount of, it is reacted with oxygen, it is converted to NO3 minus nitrates. So those nitrates are causes a more damage in of environment chemistry. So these are the very dangerous and poisonous gases. And next one is, third one is, third one, oxides of carbon. The carbon is react with oxygen, produce carbon monoxide and carbon dioxide. So two types of oxides are produced when carbon is reacted with limited amount of oxygen or more amount of oxygen. So in that, first one, carbon monoxide. The carbon monoxide is prepared, the usual process, that is, carbon is reacted with oxygen, form the limited amount of oxygen, produce carbon monoxide, or the formic acid is heated at a higher temperature, produce carbon monoxide and water. See the preparation methods. Preparation methods of carbon monoxide. Preparation methods of carbon monoxide. See here, in that carbon is reacted with oxygen for limited amount. Limited air gives carbon monoxide. And next one, the formic acid is heated in drastic condition or at higher temperature. It converted to carbon monoxide and water. And this carbon monoxide is released from motor vehicles. Okay. It is a colorless gas. Carbon monoxide is a colorless gas. And next one, it is a odorless gas. It is a poisonous substance. Poisonous gas means the carbon, the more amount of carbon is released from the motor vehicles. Whenever the carbon monoxide is take a breath, it is entering into our body. It is mainly binding with hemoglobin. It forms carboxy hemoglobin is formed. It is a very dangerous substance in blood. It causes, so whenever the complex is formed, this complex is 300 times very strong than oxyhemoglobin. Due to that, all the blood vessels are constructed together, means undergoes very close to each other. The supplying of blood is very difficult. It result causes death. Means the human being undergoes death. So that's why the carbon monoxide is called as, carbon monoxide is a poisonous gas. And next one is carbon dioxide. The carbon dioxide is prepared from, carbon is reacted with sufficient amount of oxygen. Means preparation methods of carbon dioxide. Carbon is reacted with oxygen in sufficient amount, gives carbon dioxide.